Jannat 2 being the franchise of Jannat 1, I think that gives a heads up to it already.
Mm-hmm.
But apart from that, it's a Bhatkam film, mm-hmm. you know. You know the film is going to be amazing because of the music.
Yeah.
The music attracts you a lot, which we already know, thanks to Pritam, we've got amazing music already.
Mm-hmm.
And the star already, you know, Emraan Hashmi, like, what else do you think is the USP of the film? I think every film is going to be a challenge for me because I don't want to reach that stage where I'm doing films just because I want to do a movie,
mm-hmm.
but you know, a business, but not a movie, because you know, I think it's a very it's an art, you know, films is an art. So every time creating an art is challenging, and as I said, convincing the audience is not easy. Audience is not fool, you know. Aam janta, they know what they're watching. If they don't feel the pain that I'm trying to show, then they're like, let's leave the film halfway. So it was a challenge,
mm-hmm.
and I think all my films are going to be challenged because I want to make sure I look honest and you know, the character, and people should feel what I'm feeling. So yeah, it wasn't easy, and because the only reason, I think, because 2008's Jannat was a big hit,
mm-hmm.
So it wasn't easy to have this franchise, but I'm sure, like, the audience who love Emraan, they love me as well. He keeps saying it's going to be a hit and you're doing a wonderful job, but honestly, till the time I don't see it, I don't know what to believe. Well, it was. I wasn't excited. I was really nervous. it's the first day of your school. It's a, you know, you cry, you yell, you don't want to go, but you know you have to do it,
mm-hmm.
and you want to do it, but you still, in a way, you don't want to. You know, it's a contradiction happening in your mind and in your heart, and that's what happened with me.
Mm-hmm.
I was nervous. I was excited. I was crying. I was upset. I don't know. There are a lot of emotions, and especially the first day of my film shoot of Jannat was in between 2,000 to 3,000 people in Delhi, because we were shooting in one of the most busiest lane in Delhi, which is called Darya Ganj.
Mm-hmm.
And Emraan Hashmi, since it's him in the film,
mm-hmm.
so you tend to know that there'll be a lot of fan followers, and they were all there. So to do a scene the first day of your life ever of a film, not only just one film, but ever of any film,
mm-hmm.
in front of so many people, it's overwhelming.
ये जन्नत टू जो है पहली जन्नत से बिल्कुल अलग फिल्म है. पहली जन्नत में हमने मैच फिक्सिंग के रैकेट को एक्सपोज किया था, मगर वो बैकग्राउंड था. उसके फोरग्राउंड में एक बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग प्रेम कहानी थी. इसमें भी हमने कुछ ऐसा ही एक स्ट्रक्चर लिया है, जहां पर एक बैकड्रॉप है इलीगल आर्म्स का. अर्बन वायलेंस जो है बहुत दिन पे दिन बढ़ती जा रही है, और उसमें डेटा ये कहता है कि 90% ऑफ मर्डर्स जो दिल्ली में हुए हैं गन से, उसमें इलीगल गन्स का इस्तेमाल किया गया है. तो वो नॉर्थ में तो इलीगल गन्स का रैकेट जो है वो ऐसा प्लेग की तरह, दीमक की तरह वहाँ पर जो फैला हुआ है कि आप उसका अंदाज़ा नहीं है. तो इस माहौल को हमने बैकग्राउंड में रख के उसके सामने एक बहुत ही अनोखी एक प्रेम कहानी कही है. उसमें बहुत फैसिनेटिंग, क्रेडिबल, बिलीवेबल कैरेक्टर्स हैं जो हमारे समाज के चलते फिरते जिंदा लोग हैं. एक नौजवान हीरो है जो आज की दौर को दर्शाता है, उसकी सोच को दर्शाता है, उसकी मानसिकता को एक्सप्लोर करता है. एक बहुत ही फैसिनेटिंग कैरेक्टर एक पुलिस वाले का है, जिसने कुछ खोया है अपनी ड्यूटी के दौरान, और एक बहुत ही अनोखी हीरोइन है. तो उसके सारे रंग जो हैं वो बहुत इफ़ेक्टिवली कुणाल देशमुख साहब ने, आशा गुप्ता जी और संजय मासूम साहब ने जो लिखी है फिल्म, उनके सपोर्ट के साथ में एग्जीक्यूट किए फिल्म. और फिल्म मेरे हिसाब से जन्नत वन से मीलो आगे हैं. म्यूज़िक आउटस्टैंडिंग है, और मुझे लगता है कि जब आप 100 साल का जश्न 3 तारीख को मनाएंगे और 4 तारीख को ये फिल्म लगेगी, तो ये वाकई एक सही फिल्म है जो इस लायक है कि जश्न का माहौल जो है वो ट्रिगर ऑफ करे.